Friends, assalamu alaikum. I hope you would be okay in your respective homes. The challenge that the world is facing at the moment is killing people in lakhs. It's better for us to opt online and offline mode of teachings so that the valuable time may not get wasted. And it also calls duty on you as responsible social beings to restrict your movements outside so that this COVID infection may not reach to you. This class 10th subject maths exercise 4.2 quadratic equations. You are watching the questionnaire on the board or mathematical statement on the board. Find the roots of the following quadratic equations by factorization method. For you students, I will continue my this lecture. I will solve this problem, mathematical problem on mathematical statement by using my all three languages that we usually speak here, that Kashmiri, Urdu and English, so that the things will reach clear to you. It is x square minus 3x minus 10 is equal to 0. It is quadratic equation. The highest power in the variable used here is 2. So it's quadratic equation and the value of x is not equal to 0. And in between there is a sign of equality, it means it is an equation. X square minus 3x minus 10 is equal to 0. And you have to find it as roots by using factorization method. In a factorization method, ke zariye aapko ye roots nikalne hai. Iske liye ek tarika hai, that's splitting a middle term. Jo beech wali term hai, isko break karna hai. In a minus 3x ke beech wali term, isko break karna hai. Ye kaise break hogi? ये जो माइनस टेन है ना और एक्स स्क्वायर, आपको इसको जरब देना, ये बन जाएगा माइनस टेन एक्स स्क्वायर. और मैन माइनस टेन एक्स स्क्वायर को क्या करना है, इस तरह दो टर्म्स लेने हैं जिन्हें हम ऐड या सब्ट्रैक्ट करें, ये जरब में क्या बन जाएंगे, यानी मल्टीपल में टेन माइनस टेन एक्स स्क्वायर बनने चाहिए और ऐड या सब्ट्रैक्ट के जरिए माइनस थ्री एक्स बनने चाहिए. चलो इसको मैं मानता हूँ टेन, फिर माइनस और प्लस साइंस एडजस्ट करते हैं, इसकी फैक्टराइज निकालते हैं. प्राइम फैक्टर्स, टू फाइव जो टेन, फाइव वन जो फाइव, तो वन जो है इसकी एक टर्म फाइव है, फाइव एक्स दूसरे है टू, फाइव टू जो टेन एंड फाइव, फाइव टू जो टेन एंड व्हेन वी सबट्रैक्ट फाइव, सबट्रैक्ट टू फ्रॉम फाइव और माइनस फाइव प्लस टू, it will remain minus 3x. So it is x square minus 5x plus 3x minus 10 is equal to 0. तो अभी इतना ही समझे, minus 5x वाले उस plus 3x plus z x, sorry plus z x minus x square वाले उस minus 5x plus z x ऐसे वाले minus 3x, 5 2 जो 10 x x वो x square आ ही बराबर. ये शब्द आप डुप्लीकेट ही शब्द आप, ये तो पढ़ो उस x कम प्लस एक्स को कॉमन अदर एक्स माइनस फाइव प्लस ये पढ़ो टू कॉमन ये टू को नेवर अदर एक्स टू फाइव जार टेन इज इक्वल टू जीरो. तो इस करो को अरेंज एक्स माइनस फाइव तो एक्स माइनस फाइव टू वो एक्स माइनस फाइव ये मतलब आया होगा इनटू एक्स प्लस टू. वो सवाल रूट्स कित करने आ रहा है, द वैल्यू द रूट्स ऑफ द इक्वेशन आर, रूट्स ऑफ द इक्वेशन आर आर वैल्यूज ऑफ एक्स माइनस फाइव into x plus 2 is equal to 0. When x minus 5 is equal to 0, really x minus 5 is equal to 0, x is equal to minus 5, therefore by plus 5. When x plus 2 is equal to 0, x is equal to minus 2. It can write roots 5 to minus 2. So 5 and minus 2 are its roots. Are it as roots. So let's go to part 2. It is something, we may say a difficult part, root 2x square plus 7x plus 5 root 2x is equal to 0. 5 root 2x is the root x is 0. 5 root 2x, the root 2 is 0. You go 5, root 2 is the root 2 over 2. I guess to root 2 square, so get the root same. I just do 5 2 is 10. But you see, you must term what's a plate current chip. अगर जो टर्म नो तुम गड कर सत एक्स जरब कर बनु टू एक्स जरब कर बन टेन बेस एक्स एक्स स्क्वायर सत रोज तेल बन रूट टू एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस पांच एक्स
plus zx plus phi rho 2 is equal to 0. Chunki ye theko is x kadit kam. X kada is kam under root 2 plus phi. Okay, x dra neb. Sawal yat kit kam kada is neb. Chunki agar chet root 2 is neb karo. Under root 2 x. Madam lerka yi kit kam roj root. Yi kit kam roj root 2 x. Kya yet skorma is x akwi neb. It was root 2 x. Kit kam root 2 zebi root 2 root 2 x. Madam yi 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 root 2 never as was phi is equal to 0. Root 2 x plus phi to root 2 x plus phi root kono yama root 2 x plus phi yama daya was no a be root that x plus root 2 x plus root 2 is equal to 0. The values of root 2 x plus root 2 phi into x plus root 2 is equal to 0 or it is roots. In root 2 plus root 5 as barabar zeros, root 2 x as barabar 5 ter upward minus root, even minus root 5. The x as barabar minus 5 root 5 but under root 2. In x plus root 2 as barabar zeros, x is barabar root 2 to the upward even minus root 2. Therefore, is minus 5 is minus 5 but under root 2 and minus root 2 are its roots. This is the method of factorization, finding the roots of the quadratic equations. Your students' books are available with you. Reference books are available with you. Do see these things on the reference books too and your mathematics textbook too. And practice inside your homework. Only way to learn mathematics is to do it. When you practice it, definitely these concepts will reach in your mind and you will never find any difficulty in solving the rest of the problems of the quadratic equations. It is enough for today. Day after tomorrow, I shall be live again for next class. Till then, thanks and take your care.